Hi, this is Dr. Minkoff, LifeWorks Wellness Center. I want to talk today about taking control of your own health. Now, how do you do that? If you wanted to take control of some area of your life, how would you do it? Well, the first thing is you'd look at what the situation is now. Like, what is the current scene? And then you would say, gee whiz, I've got achy joints, I've got a bloated stomach, I'm not sleeping very well, and I have to take a nap in the afternoon, or I have to have extra coffee to keep me going all day long. Okay? That would be like current scene. Here's where things are now. And then what you do next is you say, what would the ideal scene be? Like, what would it be ideally? Well, I wouldn't have achy joints, and I wouldn't have a bloated stomach, and I would have good deep sleep, and I would have energy all day without having to coffee up all day long or take an extra nap. Okay, so now we have these two things, current, ideal. Now there's a gap in there. And the gap in there requires you to find out what are the reasons that the current scene is the way it is. What are you eating? What are you infected with? What is the pain coming from? And that's the role that we play. So people come in here with a current scene that's not ideal. And I feel like my job and our job here at the clinic is to find out what are the things that are making it non-ideal and what has to be done so that you have a more ideal scene. So that requires an examination, some laboratory tests, some discussion, where we can then help you program in what's the right supplement program or the right program for exercise or for sleep. So, and for food, so that we can move this toward an ideal scene. So when you get up in the morning, you feel energetic and great, and your body's not in the way, and it'll do what you want. And you have plenty of energy, and you don't have any pain. That's the ideal scene. Now, there's a lot of people walking around with sort of a settle for attitude. You know, like, that's how I feel, and that's probably how I'm going to feel. And I don't even have the energy to do anything about it. And so I'm going to just settle for and sit where I'm at. Okay? And that's not a very good attitude. Because if you're already feeling that way, you're already down like underneath the mat here. You have to sort of take yourself by your bootstraps and say, okay, I'm not feeling my ideal scene. It's the beginning of the year. I'm going to change something. And then you come in here and we do the analysis. And we find here's the things that we have to fix, and we fix them. And really, in relatively soon, you know, 2-3 months, I'm not talking about a 3-year program. Even our sickest patients, you know, the patients with Lyme disease or chronic fatigue or memory loss, usually within 2 to 4 months, they already see the change. Or they're already very close to the ideal scene that they want. So this is a doable thing, and really it just takes your decision to say, I don't like where I'm at, and I want to be different, and I'm going to make that choice, and then come in here, and we can help you do it. Okay? Hope this helps.